How to be a star student in your classroom.
You grab your pencil, you sit down, and you're ready to learn. Your ears, your eyes, ears, and mouth are on the t-shirt.
How to not be a star student when you walk in your classroom.
Teacher, teacher, teacher! Oh, I got pencil, I got scissors, I'm gonna cut my hair with my scissors. Can I sit next to my friend? Can I sit next to my friend? Oh, I found more pencil. Yay, pencil, pencil. We want some pencils.
Thank you guys for listening, and we're gonna learn about more.